privacy decision this summer has impacted our sport a lot.
It has been so hard.
I felt quite sad because the Olympics were one of my biggest goals in Nordic Combined.
It feels like a slap in the face, to be honest.
It was a huge disappointment.
But I think we just have to fight back.
If we work hard together, I think we can manage to get both genders into the Olympics someday.